Papi Joe's.
So they told me I'm not supposed to talk because I lost my voice. You hear this? But I haven't shot it for the last 40 years, so it wasn't going to happen to me. What's going on, Key West? We are real fans all the way from New York City. We're going to make the 80s, the 90s, and pop today. You like what you see so far? How was that? Did you think a little different than you just get started with us tonight? We hope you really have a good time. Check us out online, WeirdScienceNY.com, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, at WeirdScienceNY. Now, excuse me, I have a couple of notes that I just need to read to everybody, just to get these out of the way. Sebastian gave these to me, so I haven't looked it over yet, but just bear with me one second. Ladies and gentlemen, on Lethal Quiz, not only the sexiest man alive, but also should have been voted GQ's Man of the Year.
Well, keep going.
Fuck, just read the fucking card, man. He is the greatest vocalist to ever.
Yep.
Fuck that. Nah. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, this asshole standing next to me, he can sing some songs kind of alright. Make some noise for him. His name is the one and only, and thank God for that, Mr. Sebastian Rock.
Try your best.
don't make a joke if I'm serious, I'm sure. Ladies and gentlemen, funny story when I tell you about that. Okay. It was our first night here, this was last Wednesday. So I'm going to tell you about Sloppy Joe's. We had just driven from New York City. It was about a 24-hour drive, stopping in about 30 hours. He wouldn't let me pee once. So when I got here, holy crap, did I have to pee. So we get on stage, and I look in front of me, and there it is, sitting right in front of me. So I saw the latrine, and I did what I had to do. Help you guys out, for those of you that just got here. The city of Key West frowns upon public nudity in your nation. Didn't go well. I also found out that night that this thing right here, it's not where you pee. What it is where you guys get to hook us up if you like what you hear and give us a little love. We got tip jars on the corners. We got one in the center. If you guys are hesitant, I want you to listen to this next one that Mr. Sebastian is about to give you. And then if you change your mind, you might want to shift. Yeah, I'm putting you on the spot on that.
Yeah,
seven.
No, you are.
On night
that.
Seven.
Seventh night in a row. Let's see how this one goes. Get out those phones and those lighters. I know.